Welcome to Professor's Garage. The check engine light appears. What's going on? Perhaps you also noticed your engine is running rough, has some loss of power, more excessive fuel consumption, and perhaps you smell fuel from the exhaust. With an OBD2 scanner, you can run a scan and now it says P0302, cylinder 2 misfire. Perhaps the code is anything from P0301 through P0308, depending on the cylinder number having misfires. The last digit of P0302, the 2 means the misfire is associated with the cylinder number 2. And on this Honda V6 engine, this is the cylinder in the back, next to the firewall. Today we're going to find the culprit of the misfires and fix the issue. Let's start with the analysis. A P0302 or a related code indicates the engine failed to ignite the air-fuel mixture for a number of times in that cylinder, and the most common cause is either a faulty spark plug or a faulty ignition coil pack. There are other possible causes, which I will discuss at the end, but for now, we will focus on the top two causes and hopefully get it fixed today. Now that only the cylinder number 2 has an issue with P0302, let's find out whether it is a spark plug or the coil pack by swapping that coil pack in question with another on the cylinder that is working totally fine without any problem or code. For example, cylinder number 5 in the front is easy to access and has no misfire. So unplug the connector. Unscrew it. And take it out. We know this is a good coil pack, so do not misplace it. Next, take out the coil pack on cylinder 2. It's in the back and you may have to feel it when taking it out. Now we swap the two coil packs by putting the coil pack number 2 to cylinder number 5. And coil pack number 5 to cylinder number 2. Again, secure them with the screws and replug the connectors. Before we scan the system again with the running engine, we should clear the existing code. With the Honda, this means with the OBD scanner plugged in, you turn the key to on, but do not start, and then follow on-screen instructions on the scanner to clear code. Many parts stores can do that for you if you do not have a scanner. Some people disconnect the battery to clear code, but you will have to reset everything afterwards. So this is the last thing I would recommend. Now the code is cleared. Start the car and scan the engine with the scanner again. If the code comes back saying P0305, cylinder number 5 misfires, then it means the problem has moved to cylinder 5 and it's due to the coil pack that we swapped from cylinder 2. In this case, replace it with the new ignition coil pack and the engine should run like new. I strongly recommend getting a replacement part from Honda or an OE quality source. But if the code comes back with an unchanged misfire code, P0302 cylinder 2 misfire again, then the coil is not the culprit, and it is most likely the spark plug in cylinder 2. And we are going to take it out and replace it today. If this is the first time you take out a spark plug, you may practice it with the cylinder in the front. Cylinder number 2 on this engine is in the back and harder to access. But with a spark plug socket and a ratchet, it is not that difficult to take it out. Now the problematic spark plug is out, you may see signs of carbon deposits. Putting that aside, we need a replacement, and I would again recommend getting a new spark plug from Honda or an OE brand such as NGK or Denso. You cannot go wrong with these. Think about how long the original plugs have lasted and the peace of mind they will give you down the road if you continue with the same quality. Normally we can get pre-gapped plugs for your vehicle so you do not have to do it. And most often they are greased and it is not recommended to put anti-seize on the thread. You may over-torque if you do, and that can get you into bigger troubles. Thread the plug on with fingers. And then torque it to 13 foot-pound on this engine, or only hand-tied with a small ratchet. Again, do not over-tighten it. Reinstall the coil packs that have been taken out. Connect and secure them. Clear the coil again and have a test drive. If the coil does not come back, you are all done. If the spark plugs are all factory plugs and one starts to go out, it's a good time to replace them all. Bad spark plugs will increase the stress on other components such as coil packs, which are more expensive. The interval of replacement depends on the vehicle, but in general, spark plugs rarely go beyond 100,000 miles. As for other causes of misfire, they can be due to bad fuel or faulty fuel injection, engine lubrication problems and oil getting into the combustion chamber, and perhaps other more costly reasons. So if nothing else, check, change engine oil and test the car with better quality fuel. Hopefully, it is nothing more complicated. I hope this video is helpful and informative. Consider give us a like or subscribe. If a professor can do it, you can do it. Until the next time, may the Lord bless you and give you peace. 平安.